the summer of 629, when he was 24 years old, the monk Xuanzang left his monastery in China and started out alone for India. With great difficulty, he crossed the frontier, avoiding the strict laws against his passage.